here's the Eerie Dess that I picked up today. Super deal. I've never had a problem out of these Jackson tremolos. Yeah, it's not the best metal, but I mean, I've had them on 15, 18 year old guitars and they still work fine. Like I said, bought this for $249. Now, she does have some electronic problems, mainly this switch here. But I'm going to change these to CTS pots anyway, so it really doesn't matter. But this is what she sounds like.